lugar para recordar la impetuosa urgencia de la hora. Y no podemos esperar hasta un mañana que ya es hoy. El suelo está enriquecido con las historias de nuestros muertos. Y lloran los violines, los pianos y las voces. Ahora es el momento de hacer de la justicia una realidad. Garantizar en este nuevo siglo felicidad completa e impostergable. La no violencia perfecta es la mayor valentía. No hay camino para la paz, la paz es el camino. La verdad es interior. Purificar los cementerios.
Y nada abrió. Oh. 4 years ago. A momentous decree came as a great beacon light of hope to millions of Negro slaves who had been seared in the flames of withering injustice. It came as a joyous daybreak to the long night of their captivity. The Declaration of Independence was a promissory note that all men would be granted the inalienable rights of life, liberty, and the pursuit of happiness. But 100 years later, the Negro still is not free. Face the difficulties of today and tomorrow, I still have a dream. I have a dream that one day on the red hills of Georgia, the sons of former slaves and the sons of former slave owners will be able to sit down together at the table. Yes, I have a dream. Of despair, a stone of hope. Let freedom ring. With this faith, we will be able to transform the jangling discords of our nation into a beautiful symphony of brotherhood. Let freedom ring!